and hold their point. It goes a long way for this whole team.
As you evaluate your own team now, you haven't watched a lot of the other guys that might be in the playoff consideration, but do you view your team as one of those teams that deserve a spot in the next level, in the playoff?
Man, well, what it comes down to is momentum, you know, and you talk about teams that are playing good at the end of the year, and that's what the game's about, you know. And I know defensively, we talked about that all year. Is hey, let's don't evaluate ourselves every, you know, what other people say. The most important thing is we got to continue to get better and evaluate ourselves at the end of the year, because you got to play your best ball at the end of the year. And I think this entire team has shown that they're playing their best ball at the end of the year.
Luke, we asked you why you're so confident you can win with basically your third quarterback. And last week, and you said, because we're a great team. You said that emphatically, and you guys had probably one of the best team wins, I'm guessing, you've ever seen.
It's amazing when adversity hits and people have to come together, and guys grow and guys really sacrifice for one another. And you know, I think you really saw that. I think we've seen that throughout this year, but I think we saw that a little bit more even in the last few weeks.
Was this the most specialized plan you've kind of gone into a game with this year? I felt like you were really tailoring things for them.
I mean, it is a unique situation. It is a unique offense for us that we don't see all every day or even in practice. But, you know, there's not one defense that makes everything. It's not one call that makes everything. It's 11 guys that believe in what they're doing, play as one. And I can tell you this, it starts at the line of scrimmage.